Yo, what's good?
Yo,
y'all niggas know who it is, bro. It's your boy. Who is Trey? We back with another. What we got with another banger, yes sir. But listen, bro. Like I said, bro, I'm gonna make one of these videos in a minute, bro. We got a setup to a video. Y'all already know setup to a video, but y'all see the title, bro. What am I doing, bro? I'll keep doing this shit, bro. Without further ado, I'm not gonna lie. I did not trust my camera battery, so I'm gonna try and get this shit through. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try. Without further ado, I'm gonna try and get this shit through. Damn, I'm eating that nigga ass. My tongue is turning blue. Anyways, bro. I didn't even realize I was really rapping like that. But anyways, bro, we gonna save the setup for last. That's what niggas want. Just watch through the video, bro. Don't be a dickhead, bro. Come on now. You know what I'm saying? But now we gonna start with the blandest part of my room. So like, this is like the kind of settings I have my shit on when I'm streaming. I got this light up here set to red. These lights are out here, bro. Don't even look at my shit falling off the wall, bro. Why you looking at that shit, bro? Back up, gang. Why your niggas dick sucking in chat already? Just let my shit be, bro. My shit is taped up on the wall, bro. Just, yo, come on, bro. Stop it. Stop making fun of me, bro. It's not funny, bro. This is what my shit is normally set like on stream, you know, so I have these lights set to like a blue and a red kinda, and then this is always on like a blue to a white, and then these lights are either on blue or they're like this. You know what I'm saying? Boom, right? So when we come into my room, y'all niggas is greeted by my bed. You probably gonna look over here, you know what I'm saying? And you gonna see this right here. This is like my little, I don't even know what the fuck to call it. Y'all can't really tell right now because it's 8 o'clock. You know what I'm saying? It's pretty late. Nigga, it's summer, bro. It's hot outside, dog. So I got my AC in this bitch now. You know what I'm saying? Y'all niggas, y'all be hearing this shit on stream. I know y'all be hearing this shit. That should be... like, nigga, that should be powering the fuck up. God damn, nigga. We almost forgot. Come on, man. Drip check, drip check. I'm not wearing nothing too crazy right now. Something calm. But so I got some calm shorts, you know what I'm saying? And I got on my little Nike sweater, you know what I'm saying? Tank top, 3 chains. All fake. But as y'all can tell, you know what I'm saying, this is my mirror and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? Not too crazy. But yeah, like, as y'all can see too, you know what I'm saying, I got some pictures from prom and shit like that. Right up here, right above my bed. Normally, my black fitted would be right here. We're gonna go through everything, you know, so we got a little line of deodorant and shit like that. Yo, you can never be too clean, you stinky ass niggas. Put this shit on right now, you fucking smelly bum bitch. You know what I'm saying? I got like 2 watches here. Don't even worry, but none of them tick or glide, nigga. So yeah, I don't even use this shit, bro. That's why this shit be up here. I'll spray it.
That shit
smell like Badoosie, nigga.
Do y'all niggas see it? I think y'all niggas see it. I don't know if y'all niggas remember. I did that shit. But look, so we got these 2 figures right here, right? We got Kirito and Asuna from SAO, you know. So yeah, these 2 pop figures, my boy Dre had actually got me for Secret Santa and shit like that when me and my friends did that. I got my trucker hat and my 2 fitted hats. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm wearing one right now, obviously. I got the hat club pin. Focus, nigga. The hat club pin is put this one right here. You know what I'm saying? They got side patches, yes sir. They got side patches. Come on now. Talk to me nicely, love. You know what I'm saying? Come on, bro. No black brims. Come on now. I don't got a lot of shoes like that, you know what I'm saying? I just got a couple pairs that, you know what I'm saying, I had purchased and shit like that. I got my... Bro, I know y'all niggas see it, bro. I know y'all niggas see it. Listen, bro, I don't want to talk about it, bro. Listen, I really don't want to talk about it. I don't want to talk about it, bro.
So I clean up everything else, like, around the shoe, as you can pretty much tell. But, like, the lace is still fucked, and, like, a little part of, like, the sole and shit is still fucked.
There's really nothing else crazy around this area. Just a few boxes, my bag for school, basketballs. I stole that one from my fucking middle school. Fuck them niggas. I don't give a fuck. I did that shit. Random shit around my room. I just stole it inside that box. I got, like, a few pieces of clothes on here. As y'all can see, you know what I'm saying, I got my TV and shit over here. I got, like, a little LEDs and shit around it. You can't really see because of the camera. But we got my main man. We got the thing that everyone came here for. The thing that everyone was waiting for. That is the setup. Come on, man. Come on, y'all spamming dobies in the chat. Come on, I'm waiting. Why we spamming L's? Let me show y'all niggas what we working with, alright? You know what I'm saying? This is a chair. Down here in like a little creepy hole, you know, so you can see my little headphones, my Arctic 7s, VR controllers and shit. Like, don't even lie, my cable management is really not even bad for, like, that shit, don't get that. That shit low-key fire, bro. I ain't even gonna lie, you know what I'm saying? The way I got my shit organized and shit, got some cable sleeves and shit. And now we at the real VR headset. Come on, guys. This shit is like, oh wait, did I take my iPhone too? Oh my, damn, flashbang. I ain't gonna lie, my fault, gang. Yeah, my girlfriend had actually got me these, so W girl in the chat, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, bro, we got our ring light and shit like that. That should be providing all the light on my dark-skinned face. I'm dark-skinned, by the way. I'm dark-skinned, stop being weird. I'm not light-skinned. But then, as y'all can see, we got 1 vertical monitor and then 2 horizontal ones, you know what I'm saying? Normally, my camera is posted up right over here, but obviously, since I'm recording, and I got, like, this little right here. little Vitapix, a little light and shit like that. None too crazy. But then also over here, I got my little whiteboard and shit. As you can see up here, you know what I'm saying? We got my girl down there, you know what I'm saying? So I can maintain our relationship. I always got to keep her in mind. And then we also got 2.5K on, you know what I'm saying, YouTube. So make sure y'all niggas sub up, bro. What are you doing? 4K on Twitch. 4K on Twitch, bro. Y'all niggas ain't following yet, bro. What are you doing, bro? As y'all can see at the bottom, I got the date written down. Now, some of y'all might be wondering, yo, why is your date written in Spanish, nigga? What are you doing? Y eso porque yo estudio español. Pero yo solo hablo un poco, nada loco. But yeah, anyways, we're gonna get more in depth into like the setup and what we're looking at. You know what I'm saying? Still the same mic arm that we had before. The same mic, you know what I'm saying? The quadcast. We still got that same SteelSeries Apex Pro TKL. You know what I'm saying? The Razer mouse that literally does not work half the time I'm fucking using it. And I got my Stream Deck down here. You know, this I'll be going stupid. And I got another camera lens and another camera battery. Xbox controller. Now, for those that are watching, this is Sharquisha. She crashes every 5 minutes during my streams. She a dickhead. Everything inside the PC is still the same, you know what I'm saying? 32 gigabytes of RAM, G-Skills RGB, Ryzen 7 2700X, you know what I'm saying? 2060 Gaming Z Super, whatever. Red car, a Lian Li case, you know what I'm saying? Type shit. A few fans, 1.5 terabytes of storage, you know what I'm saying? It's the same shit. I ain't gonna lie, nothing has changed inside the PC whatsoever. But then that's pretty much it. I'm not gonna lie to you. You know what I'm saying? If there's anything that y'all niggas are interested in, you know what I'm, it's all gonna be in the description. And if it's not, then just hit me on my stream or comment down or DM me or whatever. You know what I'm saying? I got y'all niggas. Anyways, fuck with his socials, you know what I'm saying? Follow the Twitch, nigga. Come on now. Follow that shit. You know what I'm saying? Subscribe to the tube. Come on now, subscribe to the tube. You know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna see y'all niggas.
Okay, bye.